Would you like to learn how to row a boat?
You bet I would.
Shall I show you?
Yes, please.
You know, it's very easy. You don't even need a boat.
You don't need a boat?
No. You sit on the floor.
Yes.
Face someone else.
Then you hold hands and pretend
you're rowing along with the music.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Come on, everyone. Keep rowing, because you've got a long, long way to go.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
I've just been thinking, do you think everyone would like to hear a rhyming song about my teddy bear?
I'm sure they would. After all, there aren't many bears that can stand on their heads, or dance on their toes, or touch their nose, are there?
I thought all bears could do that.
No.
Okay then, here's the song.
Teddy bear, dance on your toes. Teddy bear, touch your nose. Teddy bear, stand on your head. Teddy bear, go to bed.
Do you think the boys and girls would sing along with me next time?
Sure they would, because if they tried very hard, they could teach their teddies to do all the same things.
That's true.
Teddy bear, dance on your toes.